Hello and welcome to Ian Does Dip. We taste to feel. This week, I got Albertson's French onion with bacon dip and Lay's original oven-baked chips. The dip was solid. I thought the fake bacon flavor was a little much, but I still ate it. I gave it an 82.